Hey, welcome back. Got the new setup going. Yeah, I think we're fine. What are you doing? I honestly forgot. I think we're just heading toward the thing. There we go. Right, because we had done the unknown thing. I think. Did you already fight the Ever? It was. I was turning my volume down. For my TV, that is. Magna City. Professor Elm told should have a lab somewhere. Team Rocket! Oh, here we go again. What a deal with Team Rocket before Elm. Get out of the way, kid. Team Rock is taking over. Idiots again. At the end of the day, the entire city will be ours. Planning on taking over the entire city. It's an ingenious plan, concocted by none other than Team Rocket Executive Veg. So looks like I'll have to be the one to put your plans on hold. Foolish kid, you cannot defeat us. Oh, hey, wow. is the place when you need them. Might have messed the dialogue. As Time Rocket got inside, gone insane. Rocket gun. Back home, kid. Adults are playing out here. But I want to join in all the fun. I gave you a chance to run. Now I'll have to dispose of you. Just a child. That I may be, but I've already taken you guys down twice already. Backed up at Fortune City. Luckily, the extensive underground sewer system running through the city. You can gain access to sewer, but cities blocked up. Sewers, are you serious? The only way is to get. You can use the crank to open the sewer entrance. Sewers. The things I go through. Sort of electric terminal. Better leave it alone. There we go. That way I'm not blocking the screen. Is there another way to go? Guess not. What up, bro? What up, bro? Damn. I need to move my thing that was blocking. Huh? Who are you? Jeez, I can't. Should we beat him? No way, let's get out of here. Yeah, I'm not gonna be embarrassed by that. I can't. Jump back. With those guys out of the way, I should be able to get back to the point. I can head straight to the middle. Not currently for sale. Are you sure the boss was okay with us using his Pokemon? Yeah, he was totally okay with it. In fact, he was the one who suggested it. Besides, look at, look how much ass with it. I know, don't get what we're doing though. Once we take over the city, turning to the new head Team Rocket headquarters, Team Rocket gym, a Team Rocket Ma, a Team Rocket lab. Could even open up a Team Rocket school for mischievous youngsters. Ledge, you're a genius. Isn't that obvious? You might even get a promotion. A much better plan than stealing X trophies. I don't get how you convinced me that that was a good idea. Come on, it was the best idea I could come up with on the fridge. They weren't even made out of real gold. Hey, you two. Oh no, he's that kid again. God damn it. Why do we always have to why do we keep on running into him? I overheard you two talking and just have one thing. Plan is stupid. Well, take that back. Live with that kid. Your plan didn't take into account one thing. Ha ha ha, what that might be. Me, kicking your ass. Yeah. Lost our holiday bonus because of you. You won't beat us this time. Yeah, with the perfect boss's Pokemon, he ain't moving. I feel like it was a pretty good Pokemon. Thank you. I'd rather get everyone to have XP. Game, not bad. Plus, this Pokemon weren't up to stuff, but we still have a Pokemon to beat. Our own Pokemon. What's going on here? You. I should have known it was on YouTube behind the whole thing. This is bad. You'll ping in a Needle Queen, huh? Your boss do when he realizes you're a prized Pokemon. Nah, joke's on you, the boss told us to. Wait, Wedge? Wedge? Wedge, does the boss know anything about what we're doing here? Well, not yet. Oh, crap. Well, you're going to get in so much trouble. Hey, Wedge. Yeah, Biggs? Tactical creep? Tactical. Well, those guys seemed awfully scared of you. Yeah, it's the one. Team Rocket are a bunch of... Did we look at that? Finally, something we can agree on. Team Rocket sucks. They do suck. I was hoping for... They already weakened. Oh, really? Sounds like you're scared that I defeated Team Rocket. Scared? Yeah, scared. Cocky as usual. Don't worry. We can save a battle for later. Meet again. Ah, looking forward to it. Alrighty, with that done, I could finally find Professor Elm's lab. Whiskers is evolving into a... Anidoran. Hopefully, if... Do we have a Moonstone? Do not have a Moonstone. I think we can buy one. Maybe. So do you sell Moonstones? Oh, welcome to June's Mega Mart. The elevator is right in the line. Special deal. Oh. I would like a Moonstone. Wait, does he say what they have here? Potions, TMs. What, man? Yep, man. Tell me a... Huh. Interested. Alright, well, that I'm going to see you in the next episode. See you guys.